Surface here, dig their way out.
Run, Roach.
Sun's high already, Betcha, and you barely gathered a sip.
faster.
Show us what you're bringing in.
We trusted a woman once.
Long time.
Give
me my aim.
Oh, I've had enough of living.
Not good.
Help! Save me!
So, how'd you go with this? I was thinking about my own boss, but suddenly, he got some heels.
Look awfully suspicious to me, tramp.
Oh, I've had enough.
I'm lollygagging.
Who will you set a flame?
Tough times.
Watch yourself. Hunters are in a state. Everyone's a suspect.
Oh,
welcome, Master Witcher.
Saw the notice. Let's say I'm interested.
That's good. Grand even. Name's Breen Hotch. I posted that slip.
Gonna need details.
Course. Well, through a series of regrettable events, I came to own a spread of forest ripe for logging, near Novigrad. At a distance from any roads, but quite near the port. Easy gold, right? Just hire some lumberjacks and count the coin.
Meant details about the monster, not your business.
Oh, it's all linked, see? I took on some dwarven loggers, but they came to me, claiming the forest haunted. Thought them lazy, nothing more. Then one day, they went in the wood, and only one returned. Said some forest devil had attacked them.
Let's talk about my pay, because the current offer's just not enough.
I know I've not offered a fortune. You're not. Very well. Let us say that's a price I'll pay willingly.
I'll take the job. This logger, where'll I find him?
Around. Last I saw him, he was drinking away his pay. Said he had to honor his dead comrades.
Looking for
arms across the river.
Welcome, traveler. Drink with me, you cocksucker. Fucking knockback a few so's my mates are raised peaceful. Something plowed them up good. I don't know what it was. Don't know who or what to curse.
Talked to one Breen Hotch. Told me all about your comrade's death.
Nob liquor. We tried to explain. Some horror was prowling the forest. He refused to believe it.
He's hired me. Wants me to find the beast that attacked you and your friends.
Is that so? Well, I take back what I said. Good man, Breen. Though I have him.
Tell me about the attack. What do you remember?
We were making our way out of the forest, loaded with wood like pack horses. All of a sudden we heard a bloody howl, like a wolf's. Pack leaders. We legged it, but then the cartwheel was stuck. Magnus Rector hollered I should run to the hut for the crossbows, so I ran. Come back to the woods. Bloody ploughing massacre. Couldn't tell me mates apart.
Thanks. Really helpful, that.
Kill the bugger. Will you?
I must resolve matters quickly. I'm
told the king's exacting tribute these days.
Logger's hut. Need to find the spot where they died. Deep ruts. Logger's wagon must have stopped here. Then they went down this road, probably towards their clearing. was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big. Clawed the rock. Must have been angry and strong. Roots pinned this one to the ground, so hard he suffocated. Not a mission's birds. False trail. Ravens, looks like. No sign of a totem. Not a Leshen's birds. False trail. Totem. Now, to destroy it. Ought to piss it off, make it leave its lair.
witches! Witches coming!
Welcome, Master Witcher.
I killed the Leshen that attacked the lumberjacks.
Oh, that's wonderful. Grand even. I'll have to find some new loggers, but there's no shortage of folk looking for work. But can I be certain no other Leshen will show?
It's possible, I suppose. I have to find a witcher if it happens.
Aye, yes, yes. Well, your dear reward. I'm not the kind not to pay for a job well done.
Farewell.
Seen their plans?
I'll be a priestess in my garage.
Don't eat so much.
Why the spit not? Because if I get hit
and what's this mixture for?
Did you sever his hair?
Head of a chair.
River Lady branded for her son sure did bear a hate. Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm swinging at hate.
Come on, sea devil.
You can see from afar, you know, magpie.
Something I've always wanted.
What do you want to do? Spear your ass with.
The favor Lady Brandon for our son sure did. Grand swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
Raise the passing day.
Jeepers.
Killed hung there half an day before they got him down.
Can you swing an axe? Can you swing an axe?
Stay out of trouble, or you answer to me.
Ooh. Oi, oi.
supper knives are good for
friends. We show heart, foes.
This is Lurgan's birthday tomorrow. I have no clue what to give her.
Maybe a nice little box.
If it weren't for our fair elders ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long.